I'm Dr. Tingting. I will be taking care of you today. So, I see you are here because you have sore muscles. Okay. So, where does it feel sore? Around your neck and your shoulders. Okay, let me take a look. So both sides of your shoulders. Okay. So have you been feeling sick lately? Let me take a look. So I'll be just gently feel your neck, this part. Okay, and now just swallow for me. Your mouth. I will take a look at your throat. Okay. Open your mouth and say ah. Okay. Okay. Very good. Just keep saying now I'm going to take a listen. It might be a little bit cold. Okay, so just straighten your back. Okay. And now take a deep breath. Very good. And cough for me. So now let's just take blood pressure, just in case. Let me put it on this arm. Let me take it off. Okay, great. So, good news is everything looks good. So, you definitely don't get sick. Okay. Your pressure's fine. Throat looks normal. Okay. So I think maybe it's a good muscle. Yeah. So have you been working out lately? Okay. But you only feel your neck and your shoulder, these two parts feel sore. Okay. So now I'm going to just do a very simple test. So just gently tap on your neck, shoulders, to your arms, and you just let me know if you feel any sharp discomfort. Okay? So I'm going to start with this side. Arm. You feel fine? Okay. Okay. And now I'll just hold your head. Okay. And then can you just gently lift your chin up for me. Okay, let's do it very slowly. Okay, move back. Okay, and then put down your head. Okay, and then move back. Very good. And then move to your head to this side. Okay, move back and the other side. You can't. Okay, it's okay. You just have a stiff neck from sleeping. Yeah, because you only feel your neck, shoulder feel discomfort, and you can move your head to this side, but not the other side. So, have you been changing your pillow lately? I think that's the reason. Actually, sometimes if I sleep in hotel, different place, I always have this problem. Yeah. So, but don't worry, I can give you some treatment to make you feel better. Okay? So first, I will use this spring. Just spring a little bit on your neck and shoulders to numb that area. Just rub it into your muscles. So this spring should be working in a couple seconds. So how do you feel now? Okay, that's great. And now I will give you these heat pads to warm that area up. Then we can treat it. I will rub it a little bit so it can warm up faster. Warm already. Okay, and let me just apply it on the back of your neck. Okay, just apply it right here. Okay. So can you feel the warmth? So I will use this very good herbal from China to treat your stiff neck. So people use it to treat their sore muscles, and it will help to warm this area up, and also can relax your muscles and make you feel so relaxing right here. So let me just crush it for you. Also, I will add a little bit of lotion to mix with it, then give you a very nice deep tissue massage with this herb. I choose this peach lotion for you, so make this medicine smells nice. Let me take off that hot pad first. Now I will start with your neck and to your shoulders, and also maybe a little bit on the back. Okay. I will add a little bit of pressure, yeah, but not too much, so don't worry. It will have that pressure, will help open your muscles. Okay, so you will not feel sore anymore. I'm going to start with the set. Just gently rub. Okay. Now I'm going to push down from the neck and to the bottom. Okay. So just also can massage your neck by yourself in home to help release the stress on your neck. Okay. And now just also going to massage your back as well. Just clean some of the extra cream. Also some right here. Okay. Okay. So now your body are warm and all of your muscles are opened. Yeah. And after that deep tissue massage, now we're going to use some ice pad. And it can help calm down your muscles. Okay, it might be a little bit cold. Just gently tap on your shoulders. It right here. Okay. So now you can try to move your neck and your shoulders, but very slowly, okay? Don't be hurry. So just move your shoulders like this. You can do it. Good. And back. Okay. And move your head to this side. Okay. And try this side. You can do it. Yeah. Very good. See? So, next time, if you have a stiff neck again, you can try this way, okay? Or you just can come back, let me help you, okay? You're welcome. I'm very happy can help you today. So have a wonderful day. Okay, I see you next time.